it's Jennifer Woolsey. We're going to do a quick morning makeup tutorial and talk about Black Friday sales. Woo-hoo! They have started and they are good. I'm so excited to share them with you. So say hello whenever you hop on. Let me know that you're here. Comment below. Say, hey, girl, hey. And let's chat, and then I will share those deals with you. So I've already gone in this morning with my BDL Satin Primer, filled in those cracks and crevices, and now we're going to do our Cashmere Complexion Liquid Foundation in shade Buttercream. So Black Friday is here. Is it not crazy to you guys that the sales have started a little bit early? I like it. And so our Avon Black Friday sale is going to be going on all week long. And you want to get the deals before they run out because they're awesome. Awesome. So give me some hearts if you want to hear about the Black Friday specials, and I will share all the details with you. We have some free shipping. We have some free gifts, and then we have more free gifts. I posted mine in Hope Our Past Super. Oh, me too. I'm going to be sending out some personal messages to some of my online customers, letting them know, hey, take advantage of this. So if you already shopped on my site, you're definitely going to get that text message today and email. So, and I'm going to do my top picks course, which would be Cashmere Complexion Foundation, which is one of my top picks. Lots of questions about the ship. Oh, good. Yes. Okay. So let's talk deals. I don't know if you guys can see, I've tried to pull it up here. So with orders of $40 or more, you're going to get free shipping. You're going to use code AvonBlack20, all one word, AvonBlack20. On your avon.com/jwoolsey. So free shipping on orders of $40 or more. Then when you spend $60 or more, you're gonna get a 7-piece beauty set and free shipping. Hello, we need that. And then when you spend $120 or more, you're gonna get a 7-piece beauty set. You're gonna get a Chi Essentials travel set. It has all the Chi shampoo, conditioner, thermal protecting spray and serum. Hello, great deal. And free shipping. So that code again is AvonBlack20. And you can get all of those things. So let's talk about it. Now, Jennifer, do I really need $120 with Avon? Let me tell you, my personal order is $120 worth of Avon. Because we have all of the great things that you can have for yourself. Cashmere Complexion Concealer, which you need, and not have to go out to a store or give money to a big box store. You can support a small family who loves you and is super thankful for your business. I look like a clown. I know. It's okay. It's Black Friday. So long goes the days of us sitting in line outside the stores at 4:00 in the morning. All the deals are there for you. And on top of all of those special offers, you're also going to get, we have lots of sales going on our website. There is some exclusive bundles that you can get. And so I ask you to make your Christmas list. Who do you need to buy for? Your mom, your sister, your best friend, your beautician, your post lady. Let's see, who else do we buy gifts for? Your Amazon driver, a lot of us. So think of all of the people that you need to buy Christmas for. Make that list and then go shopping. We have something for everybody, even for the men in your life. I ordered the new Cross collection for my husband for Christmas. I haven't told him yet. And I ordered the bracelet for my boys because I thought they might love that. This is my under eye concealer trick. So I put my concealer on, then I put a little bit of my Fix and Mist setting spray, and now I'm going to go in with my setting powder and just loosely dust that under there and help with those mature cracking eyes because we don't need that. Oh, my big one is mad. He wants to do puzzles. He doesn't want to go to church. It's a whole day. It's a whole day thing here. Okay. So what are some other things that you need to add to your makeup cart? How about skincare? If you haven't tried a skincare regimen yet, now is the time to get in, get your skincare regimen, and get some free gifts for those people in your life. I mean, you could give that 7-piece beauty sampler set away as a gift. Hello. Can't go wrong with free gifts. And I love that the free shipping. I'm looking for my, oh, here it is. I was like, where did it go? My Tattoo Station brow pencil, another thing, must have. Add it to your list. How about a wonderful eye palette or some amazing mascara? All of these things make great things to stick in the socks that hang from the fireplace. I don't want to say the word because we may have little ears listening today. So, for your teens, for your, like, my family used to do where everybody brought something to stick in the sock for each person. Instead of doing gifts, we just filled the socks. If you guys get what I'm talking about here with the sock thing, I hope you understand what I'm saying. Anyway, so an eye palette, a brow pencil, a great mascara, a great lip gloss, maybe one of the Matitudes. You guys know I'm crazy about those Matitudes. Or a birthday balm would be great to fit in that sock. I'm being paged. Hey Google, play Christmas music, copyright free. We need some Christmas music up in here. Yes! Super easy to put on that Tattoo Station. It's going to stay with me all day. And I'm just filling in. They may not match. They're not twins, but they're sisters. And they're still showing up. Okay, hold on. I'm back! Okay. We're going to do our Love in Paris palette. Look at all of those pods. Great, great gift to put in the socks. You know, the ones that hang on the fireplace. All right, we're going to pick up a transition color. I usually go with something neutral. We'll transition with our nudes here. We're going to go above that crease line because I do have hooded eyes. So we want to kind of create a faux crease here. So what are some other things that you stick in the socks by the fireplace? Toothpaste, toothbrushes, deodorant, shower gels, so many. Oh, Baby Shark stuff. We have tons of Baby Shark toothpaste and lotion and body soap. So many cute options. Okay. Let's go in. I'm teaching children's church today, so we can be a little bit bold. We're going to go in with, let's do this goldish. Do a little gold action here in this cradle. Oh, it's going to be pretty because we're talking about Black Friday. So what are some other things? You guys, give me some ideas. What are some things that you put in those stockings? And then, not to mention, oh my goodness, we have so many cute decorations. The trees, and I bought the wooden advent calendar. Has a big scene of Santa Claus in the middle, and it has all these little drawers on the outside, and you can put like a little piece of chocolate or something. I gotta dust that off. A little piece of chocolate in the little drawers for the kids to use to count down. It's so fun. Everybody needs a cool advent calendar. I'm going to pull these browns now, and I'm going to kind of work this outer side here. Smoke it out a little bit. I'm not going super bold because I am going to be with little kids. I don't want them to think, this girl, what is she doing? But I do want it to look pronounced and cute. Can you see the difference in pulling that? This eye versus this eye. It just makes such a difference when you add that little smoked out feature there. There we go. So a great, makeup brushes. Oh my goodness. We have the super cute Love in Paris makeup brush collection. And it's like got pink sparkles on the end. I don't know why I haven't broke those out. I'll have to break those out for you guys. But that would be a super cute Christmas gift for somebody. Okay, I'm going to blend a little bit of this gold kind of up here. Highlight underneath. There we go. Underneath that brow bone just a little bit. Doing a little transition there. I do not like to leave the top part of the eyes nude. I know that that's kind of the trend. It's just not the Jennifer trend. And that's the good thing about makeup. We can kind of do it however we like. So let me close, let you guys look. What are you thinking? What do you think? Super Extend Liquid Liner, another great gift. You could even do, I know what would be cute, for coworkers, you could do an eye bundle. So you could do a Super Extend Liquid Liner, which is one of our top liner sellers. Or even a Glimmer Stick, which is one of our top sellers. And a mascara. And an eye quad. And do like a little gift sack. You can get those little like dollar gift sacks. Those are so cute. Being paged. So you could do like a Super Extend, a Love mascara, and then an eye quad, and do like a little All About Eyes set if you're doing like a gift in your office for Christmas, or if you like maybe have work with one or two girls and you want to do a little something for each of them. You could probably do this for about $20. Yeah, for this little, you know, combo here. So I think, you know, thinking outside the box, here's the thing. We all have tons of junk that we have gotten at these little Chinese Christmas gifts and, white elephant Christmas gifts and stuff that we don't really use. Your friends want something they're going to use. They want something that they maybe can't afford to buy for themselves right now because they're spending all their money on their kids for Christmas. So do something for them that they're going to love, that's going to give them joy and be like, oh, thank you so much. I'm like almost out of mascara. I need some. I'm excited to try that liquid liner. You know, do something that's going to put a smile on their face. That's what I'm always looking for when I'm gift giving is how can I help someone feel beautiful? How can I, a little crazy with that glitter there. how can I give them something that they would actually use? I would rather get a gift that I'm going to use for Christmas than something that is just going to sit somewhere. Oh, I know what else. Senses. Bath and Body. The Fresh Bergamot and Wild Mint set. The love the sparkling grapefruit. I use these all the time. So like a great lotion, shower gel set, something that they're actually going to use that's going to make them feel beautiful. Do some things like that and add those to your cart and make some little gift sets for people. I mean, here's the thing. We're in 2020 and people just need to feel loved on. They need to feel pampered. They need to feel like somebody cares about them. And doing some little things like that can really help that. And okay, and then if you're like, okay, Jennifer, I got those added to my cart, and I want that Chi Travel Essential, but I'm not quite to that $120 mark. What am I going to do? I have the answer. Think about the things at your house that you're going to have to replace. Laundry soap, toothpaste, toothbrushes, cleaner, house cleaner. I'm like, I can't think of the word, house cleaner. We have all of those things. You can order it from us, have it shipped to your door. We're going to do Blushed in Love Cheek Palette. Still available on my website. You pick this up before it's gone, because it will be gone after the sale. I'm quite sure. So, you know, get your degreaser, our kitchen degreaser. OMG, it's amazing. So awesome. Get your laundry soap. Get your toothpaste, shampoo. Get your deodorant. Get those things that you're going to have to go to the store and buy. Let Avon ship it to your door. Doing the highlighter part. And you're going to have it all at your house with your free gift and with your gifts that you bought for your friends. This is the birthday bomb. Everybody needs this birthday bomb. It's a surprise. So you want to get it and put it in their stockings. Our little bags that you're making for them. Has shea butter. And it feels so good. So good. Okay, guys. So our morning tutorial is done. It is time to go shop on your avon.com/jwoolsey. And use code AvonBlack20, all one word, AvonBlack20, and cash in on those Black Friday deals, get those sales, pick out those Christmas gifts. Oh, sister, hi! There is a huge Black Friday sale right now, sister. You need to take advantage of it. The code is AvonBlack20, and you can get free shipping on orders of $40. You can get a 7-piece bundle set. And if you spend $120, you can get the 7-piece bundle set plus the Chi Travel shampoo, conditioner, thermal spray, and serum. You need those because you're going to go on a cruise again. I swear. It's going to happen. We're going to go on a trip sometime soon. So, Black Friday 20 or Avon Black 20. Go use that. Go shop. Your avon.com/jwoolsey. Share this video. Somebody out there needs to do some shopping today and they want to shop with me. So share this video so that we can get the word out and get those specials going. I hope that you guys have an amazing day. Thank you for sharing. Thank you for getting ready with me, and we will see you all later. Bye, guys.